guys. Who'll continue my line?
Mind if I interrupt?
Nay. My prayers are in vain anyways.
Here you're having trouble with a curse.
Aye, I am. Look, see it lying there. A horse head on the pole. That's...
A nithing. Kind of curse, seen this before. They're nothing to scoff at. Can bring misfortune, even death.
Aye, and the name carved upon it is Tialva, my firstborn. Boy's feverish. Grows weaker by the day. I fear I'll bury him before the next moon. Tried to lift the curse myself, but... No luck.
I can help you, one of two ways. First, I can try to convince whoever put up the nithing to lift the curse themselves. Second, I can deflect the curse back on whoever cast it by writing their name on the shaft. Either way, need to know who's behind this.
But I don't trouble no one. Don't know a soul who'd wish it upon me.
Mm-hmm. Guess I gotta investigate.
There's truth to that blab with the ice giant.
A nithing. A powerful curse. Name carved on the shaft. Tjalva, son of Lothar. Trails fresh. Might want to look around some. This woman's shawl. Distinctive pattern. Distinctive smell. Too many scents. Can't follow my nose any further. Need to ask around about the shawl.
Brand those swords, but I prefer me trusty axe.
Greetings.
Greetings.
See ya.
Fare thee well. Uh-oh.
Weak arm swinging it, eh?
You, Odin?
I am. Hear about me, sonny?
Let's talk about my reward first.
It's a lot. I need to borrow from Kin, but you have it. Won't spare no coin for me, boy.
Where should I look for your son?
East of here, midst the ruins of the fortress. He went there with some rogues from Pharaoh. Met him at the tavern. They filled his head with nonsense about some treasure. I said, Sonny, Pharaoh folk are liars to a man. You shouldn't fraternize with them. But he knew better.
How'll I recognize him? All I know is he doesn't listen to his father. Pretty typical for his age.
His name's Olve, a cheerful lad, a bit of a lisp. Nothing special about his looks, except last I saw him, he was wearing a yellow tunic. Lovely, none other like it in the village. Got it from me a year back, on his birthday.
That ought to do it. I'll look around. No promises, though.
Last night was...
Lead our ways, Drifter.
You're pale. You drink last night, too?
Yennefer,
right?
Aye. What's it you need?
Any chance you know who wore this shawl?
Of course. Yona, our herbalist, lives there, in that hut. Oh, she'll be pleased you found it for her.
Yeah, real pleased.
Feeling any better?
Found your shawl, near Lothar's house, by the knithing you put up there.
How did you know?
Had a hunch. Thanks for confirming it. You know Tjalva's got one foot in the grave?
Good. That bastard should never have been born. Me, I was to be Lothar's bride, but he cast me aside for that flounder. Getting his comeuppance now. Him and that whole ploughing family.
You'd kill a child out of jealousy? Are you serious?
It is not jealousy, but dignity that matters here. 10 years we lived side by side. 10 years I cooked for him, washed his breeches, shared me bed. And he abandoned me with nary a word. The whole village laughed. Stupid Bint Yona let herself be had. No, I have not been had, nor have I forgot.
Want you to lift the curse. I mean it.
Fine, I'll do it. But I've my terms. Lothar's to renounce his son and come back to me.
I'll be sure to tell him. But I think we both know what his answer will be.
You know who placed the knifing?
Old friend of yours, Yona.
I might have guessed. Jealous bitch! Can't stand to see others happy. So, will she lift the curse?
Yeah, sure. All you gotta do is renounce your family and go back to her.
Nay. Never! My wife, my son, I'd strip them of honor. Condemn them to poverty. You've gotta break the spell, Witcher. Let her die!
You might deserve to be punished, but not this way. Fine, I'll do it.
Thanks be to the gods.
Don't bring the gods into it. This is between two human beings.
There's truth to that ladder and the ice giant.
Be quick and painless.
A Witcher. So, did it work?
It did. Your son should recover soon. And Yona will die.
Thanks, Witcher. 1,000 times over. My son's dearest of all to me. I couldn't abide it if he died. Your reward. Will you eat with us before moving onward?
No. Not in the mood. Ran off to its lair to lick its wounds. Need to track it down. Ate only the entrails. Fussy. Might want to look around some. Fang and claw wounds all over the body, but those indicate feeding. He died from a blow to the head. No Olvay here. Maybe the fiend dragged him off. Ran this way. Cross to the other side. Won't get away this time.
Come on.
ran this way.
Damn, you're
get away this time.
Thank you.
Yellow tunic. Must be Olve. Avenged those boys. There's that at least.
Again,
the those
nice
deer,
the
I'm a simple chap. No trouble.
Why is that, Grandad?
Why is
that, Grandad?
The kind river. That would swallow kids like you.
Let him. I'd cut his belly open from the inside, like this,
vagrant.
And then smack him in the head.
I'll be a
priestess
when I grow up. Don't want no stinky husband.
So, There's truth to that blab by the ice giant.
Well, my dad's off fighting the black ones.
They say he went after that bear. A knife? How was he to survive?
Lies. I couldn't believe that shit. Ray, a smile upon you.
No poison, no conspiracy. Gangrene settlement and broke his leg there and the horse settlement.
If you were gonna talk about it, it's not talk at all. Greetings.
Greetings. Any tidings?
Bad ones. Your son's dead, killed by a fiend. All I could do was avenge him.
I told him, son, nothing good ever came out of Pharaoh. Stay home. Your time will yet come for adventures and glory. Your reward. This gold brought me no luck. May it serve you better.
Oh,